here yet?
Shit.
Okay, well, no one was looking.
I did not have to.
No shit.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
He's here. He's here.
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
The job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB? Omar?
Quiet! you, Nora.
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be herself.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this...
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Ah! Trespasser! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Shoot her!
Stop! Damn it!
Thank you.
Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up.
and made her talk. Something. Why'd you all leave? What is this? Is that me?
Smuggler and the girl. They said even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. some miracle found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie! Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. Is this aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Yeah. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
Was just checking.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Tina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units
will be around town. Who did you hear it from?
Top man, stop. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scar.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey. Faith.
You sound like them. Got a visual. Let's scope it out.
I got you covered.
Who the fuck is doing this, Scar?
She's dead! We need to stop this!
Trespassers! Come on!
So trigger happy.
You're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talking about Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
Ugh.